I'm gonna do an ASMR the way that I want to do it. Usually I have to whisper and stuff, but I'm gonna utilize my voice because I already have a really gentle voice. And I made nourishment, so what I made is a beautiful sweet potato with vegan cashew cheese that's all pure. I also made, sorry, that wasn't inside the sweet potato though. It was the organic pure cashew butter. And then I have the cashew cheese in my, my organic vegan grains, that I have as a bread. I obviously took a couple of bites already, I was starving. And then I have the ashwagandha, or the celery root. And it's like really beautiful. There's like droplets of nectars on top because I just put it in the oven right after I had completed cooking the potato. So I put the bread, the grains, and then I put the root into the oven right after. And so now what I'm gonna do is an ASMR where I eat it and you get to hear me eating it. It's like a thing, it's like called ASMR. So first, I'm kind of thirsty, so I'm gonna shake up my agua. Lion's mane and anise star. To work with the potato. Thank you. So now take a bite. This is called ASMR. It's like when you eat food and you make sounds. Yeah, it's like a thing. Ready? Delicious. Now I shall try the potatoes with the salan as well as the lion's mane to the anise. And there's also Alaskan salts and cashew butter. All of it is very pure and sacred. It's very soft. It's like on the skin, but it's actually like yummy. Right, so what I'm gonna do is cut around the sides. Oh, this is a different ASMR. Let me be like. Smiley face. So thank you for eating me. I love that they have faces on them. This is an ASMR. But like rock and roll style. Okay. That one has a smiley face too. Oh, this one has a huge smiley face. They're so happy. Oh, that one went by my feet. I guess I have to, like, let it be. Yeah, thank you for the protection. Now, my dress is clean. I'll wash it after. I changed my clothes, like, 5 times. Somebody asked me how many often I have clothing changes. I said, 4 times a day. So much offering. Oh, they're so happy too. Look at these beautiful, beautiful beings. Wow. Thank you. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is actually eat them. I just like dip them in there.